persuade you to why you should get a haircut from me instead of everyone, anyone in Aberdeen.
So let's start off with this. 78% of men say it's more difficult to find a good haircut than it is to find good customer service. So that means that it's hard for you to find a good haircut than it is for you to go into a barbershop and like the atmosphere. So what if I told you, if you come to me, you can get both. You get the good customer service and you get a good haircut and you walk out feeling like you're the man. If I can't make you look good, you just ugly. That's a joke. That's a joke. Everyone do. All right. So, some three main points is I have experience. I worked in two traditional shops during my high school career. I'm located on campus, so it's easy and convenient. And I provide all types of services, and my prices are affordable. Just a little side note: this haircut, he's actually a master barber in Las Vegas. He's been a barber for 10 years, and he let me cut his hair. This is one of the third haircut I've ever did in my life, and he let me practice on him. All right. So. Being in college, I know a lot of you guys have budget issues. You know, you guys don't have enough money to get a haircut. But here is a chart of prices of average men haircuts prices across the U.S. So let's start with Chicago. Chicago, the average men's haircut price is $31. San Francisco is $49. Dallas is $32. New York is $37. And me, I'm $10. So there you go. All right. So who here has ever had a bad haircut? Has ever let their hair grow out? Colton, how did that make you feel? How did the haircut make you feel?
Dumb.
All right, so you walk around, you're like, you walk around with no confidence, and just, it hurts your confidence. So, a bad haircut or outgrown hair, it changes a person's mood. And most bad haircuts come from barbers who lack experience, and I don't. I don't like that experience. I've worked in a traditional shop. And on top of that, a real barber is not gonna sit you down in his chair and let you walk out without showing you the mirror, double checking, asking you, do you like it, can I do anything I can fix, right? So there you go. You don't have to worry about bad haircuts anymore. Aberdeen has zero traditional shops, and I'm right here. I provide all the same services a traditional shop would. Like I said, all my prices are $10 and under, and I'm on the campus. So next time you need a haircut, find me in the E-Suites. Brian Soto is my phone number, my dorm room, and I just called in advance for an appointment. And by the way, this is the first haircut I've ever done. I'm one of my best friends back in Vegas.